We're at the fancy hotel Ma told you we were staying at. Yeah, I have a big room. Yes, it's beautiful here.
You know where the bathroom is?
Yeah.
The bathroom's closed, sir.
I think she's sleeping, Ma. She's sleeping.
Get the fuck out of the bathroom! Back it! Damn it! What? What? Fine, Ma. You want me to wake her up? Hey, miss. I'm gonna bring her. I'm gonna drag her out of bed and I'm gonna bring her to you.
What is this? Is this a shifter car? I can't drive these kind of cars.
Smart ass.
Right off the bat, I'd like to apologize. Oh, I've had to go to the bathroom for hours. I've been backed up. Totally backed up. I need to ask you a favor. I haven't seen my parents in a long time, right? Because I just got out of jail. I was innocent. Before I went away, I made up a few lies. I said I was married. I also told them that I worked for the government.
Don't touch me.
What's your name?
Layla.
I need you to come to my parents' house with me, all right? And pretend to be my wife. Act.
Could I see some pictures of Billy from when he was little?
My son used to be a beautiful baby.
Look at Billy.
I mean, this guy was so out of touch. He didn't even have the pen large to cover his back.
Like I know. That motherfucking 10-cent fuel goal kicker missed it on purpose. I'm gonna kill him. I'll tell you something. I'll kill myself too, because I don't give a fuck.
I'm the luckiest girl to found such a wonderful husband. I fell in love with him the first time I met him.
I'll give you 13. It's the one you like, right?
Yeah, that's my limit. We're taking pictures for my parents. Like we're husband and wife, and we spend time together.
I think you're the sweetest guy in the world. And I love you.
Figures. I don't need your pity. I could have anybody. There was nobody that I liked. Fuck you.
Fuck you too.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
What?
No bullshit faces, no funny faces. Just look like you like me, okay?
I do like you, Billy. You look like a little boy in the bathtub. Just have this feeling you're not going to come back.
I told you I'm coming back. There's a girl who loves me, and she's very pretty, and she's very nice, and she loves me. So what do you think of that?